Good morning, I am Tanvi and welcome back to my channel. In this video I thought instead of putting up my travel vlog, I should put something different because even if I put up my travel videos, you won't be able to go to those places and visit them. So today's vlog will be different from my other videos. Last night I stayed up at my aunt's place. She stays here at this very nice place called as Thursai Hills in Pune. It is a very known place where people come for their morning walk. So my day has already begun and we already had a morning walk in the forest trail. So just let's get started with the video. So I am up from 5:30 and it's 6 now and we are going for a morning walk. I just heard some peacocks. We are back now and I'm super hungry and I'm gonna make some coffee and some breakfast. We did a little gardening over here. So my uncle has set up this garden. He's really very fond of gardening and stuff. So I'm done with the breakfast now and I'm going back to my place, but before that my mom has sent me this amazingly big list of grocery essentials which I have to pick before going home. I'm back home now and I think that I've traveled the most today in these 3 months of lockdown. Also, I'm super hungry because I skipped my lunch and I was whole day on the breakfast. And I have this strong feeling for dalgona coffee and I think I'm gonna make some. So this one is looking really fancy. I'm thinking to wrap up this video now. Hope you enjoyed watching it. If yes, please do give a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to share, comment and subscribe. See you in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.